Leaving for Indochina, General Leclerc prepares to investigate the situation in this troubled part of France's Far Eastern territories. French army reinforcements travel by sea to help their hard-pressed comrades in their task of keeping order. Meanwhile, members of the new Vietnam Republic continue their armed resistance with clashes occurring in many places. So far, results have been indecisive, but only quick negotiations by the political leaders of both sides can prevent more serious bloodshed.